I'm Antra Roy and welcome to Antra's Zoo. Today we are going to make a very nice beverage. It's a very good detoxing drink. It's called lemongrass tea. Lemongrass is very easy to grow in Indian climates. So you can always get it from your nearby garden store. Just one tip. So they normally sell these little plants in small little plastic containers, right? So just ask them to remove it from that plastic container and put it in a bigger pot. This is a jungle plant. It's very simple to grow. It just grows on its own. It's pest resistant. It doesn't even require a lot of fertilizer, but it's got great benefits for your health. So today I'm gonna show you how I use these leaves to make a tea. So all you need to do is pick some leaves off the plant